Well, guys, October 14th, I'm out here real late. I'm set up right by the pond. Came up here right after work. I am seeing some big rubs up in the woods up above me, which is awesome. Means the deer have been in here a little bit. I can't put cameras in this area because the cows just knock them off the trees as soon as I put them up. They spend a lot of time up here by this pond. So, no idea what's going to filter through here tonight, but I'm set up. It's just about 5 o'clock, and we'll see what happens. This is a really pretty location to sit because you can see a long ways and got a lot of leaves in color right now. So, hopefully this will just be a nice relaxing sit, 80 degrees. See what happens. Such a pretty view right there. Look at that. Thank you.
So this is where the show turns NC-17. Take a look at what happens next.
really late today. Had to avoid the raindrops. It absolutely poured around 3 o'clock. As you can see, I'm pretty sweaty. It's 75 degrees out, October 10th. This weather is getting absolutely ridiculous. But I'm hunting a set down below the pines in the ravine. Another set I just put up this year. I was getting bear on camera in here quite often when I first put this set up. And it's kind of why I came back in here today, thinking that the bear might be moving around because it's so warm. But there's a lot of deer that run this ravine too, right down in the bottom. So we'll see what happens.